Hi, my name is Manuel. Welcome to the YouTube channel of MACHEREY-NAGEL. In this video, I will show you our features to create user methods with the spectrophotometer VIS2 and UV VIS2. But without any further ado, let's get right into it. To enter the method creation menu, press the Erlenmeyer flask icon in the bottom taskbar. Then click on Special Methods and enter the user methods. Here, two different options are available. You can either create a method based on existing experimental data by using design, or perform a live calibration as we will do it in this video. If you already have concentration absorbance pairs in hand, use the Enter Values option to create a user method. In our case, we have freshly prepared a series of standards with known concentration. To measure the respective absorbance, we will therefore use the Measure Standards menu. As first step, choose the unit in which your user-defined method will be displayed. Select the number of decimals in the filed position and insert the concentration for each prepared standard solution in the table on the left side. Besides the unit and position, you can choose the reference and the use cuvette size. To calibrate more complex or multi-wavelength methods, you can select different calculation formulas. Enter the wavelength of choice in the field lambda 1. When all information are entered, press Measure to start the measurement of the prepared standard series. The photometer will now indicate exactly which standards you have to place in the cuvette slot. Start with your reference when the zero measurement is prompt. Follow the on-screen instructions. After the last measurement of the standard series, the photometer will automatically calculate the photometer factors depending on your input and display the respective calibration curve on screen. The blue lines show the confidence interval of your method. All concentration absorbance pairs are displayed in a table. If there is a data point that does not fit into the standard series, the photometer offers the possibility to remove the data point by deselecting in the list. The method will now be recalculated and adjusted accordingly. Additional options are available via the plus button in the taskbar. If you want your calibration to pass through the zero, you can select zero force. To review the statistical data of your method, select Show Statistical Data. The displayed statistics are based on DIN 32645. When you are satisfied with the statistics of your new method, press Create Method to complete the calibration process. The last step is to enter a name for the method and the symbol to be displayed by the photometer. Tip: we always recommend enabling the unique NTU check to automatically detect interfering turbidity in your samples. When you confirm the creation of the method, it will be saved in the list of user methods in the Special Method menu. From the list, you can edit, print, and export your method. Each method will get a unique method ID and can easily be added to the list of favorite methods. For a more user-friendly call-up, we recommend to link the favorite icon to the instrument start screen. After selecting the method from the favorites list, you can perform the measurement of your samples. Thank you for watching this video. Please feel free to subscribe to this channel and hit the notification bell so that you don't miss any further content. If you have further questions, please contact us by phone or email or visit our website. See you soon on this channel.